What's up, YouTube? It's your boy TJ, and I'm back again with another banger, man. Today is going down, bro. Let you know why it's going down. First of all, it's going down because your boy got new dreads, man. Yes, sir. Sis came through, finally redreaded a nigga. I like that it's all locking up. I fucks with that. You did. So salute to her. But today we're going to be reacting to King Von and A Boogie with the hoodie. My fault, bruh. Lyric video, man. I know some of y'all like these lyric videos. Like when I react to that. So it's going down, man. So let's jump in. Turn everything up, man. Y'all want me to react to the album, bro? Comment down below. Yo.
I know you tired of niggas, girl, but that's not my fault. You need a real nigga, girl, and that's what I thought. She loves Chanel and Gucci purses, that's what I bought. She learned to love a real nigga, that's what I taught. I know you tired of niggas, girl, but that's not my fault. You need a real nigga, girl, and that's what I thought. She loves Chanel and Gucci purses, that's what I bought. She learned to love a real nigga, that's what I taught. See, love don't come around, so I suggest if you love them, you better hold them down.
Fresh.
I met this bitch up in a wig, but she from out of town. It's fucked up how we first met, but that's my baby now. Yeah, that's my baby now.
Hey, bruh. It's crazy how you meet your love, though. You know what I'm saying? You don't just meet your love at a on fucking... Some of y'all niggas be meeting girls on Tinder, man. I want to know if that shit really be fucking working. Actually, I don't want to know. But... Like, me and my girl, man, we met in high school. You know what I'm saying? We didn't date or none of that. We went two different ways. But we flirted or whatever. We kicked it. She, you know what I mean? Some shit popped off. But we went two different ways. Came back together. Had some kids. We at where we at now, bro. You know what I mean? Comment down below how you met your significant other. But... Back to this King Von shit. Let's go.
And it's fucked up how we first met, but that's my baby now. Yeah, that's my baby now. See, I'm just man and man. I'm on that block, I'm selling coke, ain't got no 9 to 5. I'm posted up my bank and tucked with something caught my eye. I saw this bitch come down the stairs and ask her why she crying. And that's when she replied, that nigga beat on me. Just wanna cheat on me. He put his feet on me. I'm too raw, why he sleep on me? He plan him to put some cheese on him. Oh, she want him gone. And I know he be having them keys on him. Hey, what do be on?
That's what motherfucking turned in at 3 a.m., motherfucker. Nigga got the motherfucking keys. Nigga run up in there and get it gone, bro. Man, right now, I'm fucking with the vibe on this, man. This ain't even one of his most lyrical songs. Y'all know how he be going in. But it's still a nice vibe. I fuck with it.
I know you tired of niggas, girl, but that's not my fault. You need a real nigga, girl, and that's what I thought. She loves Chanel and Gucci purses, that's what I bought. She learned to love a real nigga, that's what I taught. I know you tired of niggas, girl, but that's not my fault. You need a real nigga, girl, and that's what I thought. She loves Chanel and Gucci purses, that's what I bought. She learned to love a real nigga, that's what I taught. New Chanel flavors for you, that's what.
How the fuck are A Boogie with the hoodie coming in this bitch like motherfucker took it? You did. Let's go. Hey, you going in?
That's what I taught. New Chanel flavors for you, that's what I bought. Basil flavor on you, that's one big ass wash. We both been unfaithful, but she knew she's my drive. Catch you with that nigga, I'm gon' dream like my up. Stacking my bread to the ceiling, staying 10 toes. She tired of you, I'm tired of driving a bitch home. And all of my chains got big rocks, I'm a Flintstone for real. She gave me the pussy to put me inside of the friend zone still.
My nigga said, all my chains got big rocks, I'm a Flintstone. Hey, A Boogie with the hoodie do not get the motherfucking love he deserves, man. It could be because his name is so fucking long, bro. Like, really, when you typing this shit in, like you got... It's so many abbreviations for this nigga. You know what I mean? You might well just go by. Take the with the hoodie off. With a t-shirt. You know what I'm saying? It's, take it off, bro. Just A Boogie. But he probably couldn't go by A Boogie. Because I think somebody probably got that name. That shit is simple as fuck. But Hey, Boogie, with every time I hear this nigga, this shit go hard, bro. He's like a man, the nigga something like Tory Lanez. Let's be honest. Nigga like Tory Lanez. You know what I mean? Like a level below him. You feel me? Tory Lanez is that nigga, though. Let's be honest. Got big rocks, I'm a Flintstone for real. She gave me the pussy to put me inside of the friend zone still. Lobster on the table for you, that's what I bought. I can cut off all of my holes and spin the block. I be getting paper like loose, they getting guap. I got just enough for me and you, baby. I know you tired of niggas, girl, but that's not my fault. You need a real nigga, girl, and that's what I thought. She loves Chanel, I'll put with your purses, that's what I bought. She learned to love a real nigga, that's what I taught. I know you tired of niggas, girl, but that's not my fault. You need a real nigga, girl, and that's what I thought. She loves Chanel and Gucci purses, that's what I bought. She learned to love a real nigga, that's what I taught.
Yeah, some of you females cannot be blaming niggas for the situations y'all go through with these niggas, bro. First of all, don't allow yourself to go through that situation and only blame that nigga, because half of us don't even know who the fuck that nigga is. You feel me? But, yeah, man. Overall, bro, for King Von, man, I rank this a solid 9, man. Salute to King Von. This is a banger, though. I fuck with it, man. How can you not? You know what I mean? Because some of y'all niggas be in my comment section talking about, nigga like everything. Nigga, you serious? You serious? Hey, y'all know who the fuck I don't like. No, y'all niggas like everything. Y'all niggas like, oh, I'm a LeBron fan. I'm a LeBron fan. Yeah, yeah. Then switch to the Cavs, switch to the teams the nigga choose and all that little shit. You know what I mean? Come on. Come on. Let's keep it real. But shit, man. If y'all want more King Von, make sure this video get 45 likes. If it get 45 likes, man, hey, I'ma keep the album coming. I'ma keep it going, man. Yeah, man, we gotta get 45 likes, bro. You feel me? Damn, man, it's late night. It's all good. Your boy and his bitch to win it. You know what I mean? So make sure you get 45 likes. I'm out.